Ahnaf ibn Qais, rahimahullah ta'ala, who's one of the greatest of the tabi'een of the second generation, he tells a very beautiful story. He says that one time I entered into Masjid al-Aqsa in Jerusalem, and he said, I saw this man that was praying all night, وَهُوَ يُكْثِرُ السُّجُودِ, and all he would do is prostrate, or he would spend so much time in his prostration. And so he said that I'm watching him, and subhanAllah, he'd go into his prostration, and you wouldn't know